Hey nerds, welcome to Jerry Bear Reacts. I was eyeballing Jerry for some reason. Welcome to Jerry Bear Reacts. It's the 26th. All right. But when you watch this, it's the 26th. So hope you guys had a great little holiday yesterday. And yeah, that's all I got. So this is Pulse Doctor Who 12 Clara. Is 12 Doctor? Wasn't the 12th Doctor the first one that was a woman? Which is dope. All right, so I haven't watched Doctor Who. I know that's shocking to a lot of you all. I think I've watched one Doctor Who video, and it was back on the main channel. That's all I got, really. So this was posted by... Is that supposed to be Catherine? Catherine? It's K-A-T-R-I-N, Depp. If that's Catherine, that's the most unique way to spell that, and I love it. If it's Catherine or Katrin... Maybe? I gotta learn how to read people's names, man. Okay, this has 250,000 views. Posted back December 2015. Runtime is 5 minutes. So if you wanna watch it uninterrupted, a link in the description box down below, as well as link to more content from me and different sort of other variety, I guess. Different something. I don't know. If you guys are here for the reactions, as always, feel free to subscribe for daily content. If there's a day, there's a reaction. Jerry is here for all of it. I know you guys love him more than me, and that's perfectly okay with me, honestly. With that being said, he does do his best work behind the scenes. And, Clara, number 12, what you got for us? I didn't know I was getting shot out of the effing cannon. All right.
She'll die on you, you know. She'll blow away like smoke.
How did you know I was here? Did you see me?
When did I not see you? Run past the rivers,
run past all the light. Look, how many have we lost? How many Claras? Feel it crushing and burn,
till it all lies. I'm sorry, Clara. I'm so sorry. Strike a match, lit the fire, breathe.
Okay.
Hold my hand.
I'm okay.
I'm not. I can save you. Can you feel it coming back? I can do anything.
Freeze.
Run.
Go, go. Run. He's going home.
Is that a dragon?
Die with whoever comes after me. You do not leave me. Doctor! If you love me, you'll come back.
Clara, you're dead.
You're going to be alone now. And you're going to be sad. But listen to me. Don't let this change you. Promise me. Be a doctor. My doctor.
Don't run.
Bro.
Stay with me.
Goodbye, Doctor.
Let it hurt.
Well, what is happening? I am so intrigued right now.
I could not save you.
Clara?
Whatever I do, you still won't be there.
When I close my eyes, I hear more screams than anyone could ever be able to count.
Clara.
Stop it.
I'm dying.
Me tipped.
save you.
Come with me.
Doctor, what have you done?
I will not let Clara die.
I don't want this. Put it down, please. Doctor. Oh. A soldier so brave, he doesn't need a gun.
Damn! Oh, I love that right there. I'm going to pause it for the first time. I know it's almost over, but I love that little moment right there of him pointing that weapon. And she was reaching for his hand, and he actually extended his hand, too, to, like, even though she just grabbed a hold of his ring finger, like, he still was, like, in a sense, reaching. I don't know how to fucking explain it, bro, but it was nice.
Look how far I went for fear of losing you.
She died for who she was and for who she loved.
Arya?
I was dead and gone. Why did you even do that to yourself?
Because I've got a duty of care. I had a duty of care. Pulse, yeah? You have a pulse, yes. Pulse. I let Clara Oswald get inside my head. Trust me. She doesn't leave. Nothing sad till it's over. And the creeping tune inside them spattering. Then everything is.
Oh shit, I wasn't ready for that. Alright. Well, first of all, we got shot out of a cannon, right? Just fucking gone. Look, I don't know a lot of anything that just happened. I know bare minimum stuff about Doctor Who, just in general. But that was heavy. I don't have anything to comment on the show. I don't have anything to comment on what I just watched. I really did love that scene of them two reaching for each other's hand before he shot that weapon. I just have to give credit to the individual that whose name I don't know how to pronounce. That pulled off this edit. I just hope when you guys watch things like this, it's like watching a movie, for example, but like more condensed. Movie editing is difficult, but you it kind of makes sense, you know? The amount of time that goes into something like this, or a trailer, for example. I think trailers are probably more difficult to edit. I could be completely wrong, by the way. But something like this is so well done to match with the song that you have playing, to match with the individual, the beats, the cadence, to get the right shots to blend together, to get the right moments to transition into the next moment, is really, really effing well done. The two, like, there's two really good examples that I've watched, which was, there was that one Star Wars edit on the main channel and that Witcher video I just watched recently. But those were more so, I think, around the theme of those songs. This is just, the theme is the show, right? The theme is this. And it's telling us, it's progressing the story right here. Like, the Witcher one, the War Pigs, is so good because they take moments from the show and they're matching it with those lyrics. For me, I think it's almost like the opposite of this. Like, it's just, I don't know how to explain it, but you did a really, really well job of really, wait, a really well, really, my brain's shutting down because I'm almost at a loss for words of how well put together it was. It's that simple. It was telling a story and it was intriguing and it was attention grabbing. And I really enjoyed watching the way this was put together, even though I know nothing about the show. And I like when you guys explain stuff about Doctor Who, which I hope you do on this video as well. Give some information about who Clara is. Is she the 12th Doctor? Wasn't that, or is the person that became the first woman doctor, was she the 13th doctor? I don't know. I just wing it, you know? So you guys give me some information in the description or in the comment box down below, and I'm going to put up playlist. So hell of an edit. Keep doing what you're doing. I really love this. Drink some water. Stay cute. Stay hydrated. and I'll catch you on the next one.